Hi guys, welcome back with another video with 4N.
The blue team has scored for the first time.